The duo Vidhu Vinod Chopra and Anil Kapoor, who had collaborated for 1994 movie 1942 A Love Story, which starred Anil Kapoor, Manisha Koirala and Jackie Shroff, are coming together again. Titled Ek Ladki Ko Dekha To Aisa Laga, the film will star father-daughter Jodi, Anil and Sonam together. Vidhu and Anil had also earlier worked together in Parinda in 1989. Talking to media about the same and his upcoming Sanjay Dutt biopic also, Vidhu made some revelations and said,
I'm very, very excited about that. Actually, I'm excited about the biopic because I think Ranbir Kapoor has done an incredible job. You'll see it. And Anil Kapoor coming together with us to make Ek Ladki Ko Dekha To Aisa Laga is just incredible. Anil and Sonam are both there in that film. So that's incredible. I'm really looking forward to that, actually.
Vidhu Vinod Chopra is getting up for his next production, Sanjay Dutt biopic, which is being directed by Rajkumar Hirani. The movie stars Ranbir Kapoor in the lead role.